Everyone, this is Marquis de Lafayette. This is my first video, and this is one of my first battles in Empire Total War. The format of my videos is basically going to be me commenting on different important things going on in the battle, while playing classical music, most of the time classical. Just commenting on important things that's going on in the battle. Right now, I am Great Britain, and I am facing off against the Ottoman Turks. Enjoy. So over here you can see one of my first mistakes. I moved my cavalry up on the left side. When I was fighting the battle, I was focusing on the right, didn't realize that I had done that, and my cavalry on the left was basically decimated. So you can see that he made a big mistake. He sent out his skirmishers without any support from his line infantry into open field. My Lancer cavalry just destroyed them with support from my light infantry. Wasn't too smart. Now he's left with no light infantry. Thank you. So now you can see that I am starting to flank him, gain superior position. Just try to flank as much as possible. I mean, his artillery is within range and completely vulnerable, but and then apply pressure to his main force on the left side. So my opponent surrendered. He made a couple mistakes. He wasn't quick to react to things, and I made a couple mistakes too, but a couple less than he did. I was able to flank him and just gain superior position. So thanks for watching, and let me know what you think in the comments. Thank you.